Why do we color code our looms? Well, apart from looking great, it's an easier way to patch things in a hurry because you're matching colors and not labels. And sometimes those labels on those XLRs are pretty damn small.